the crowds at the beach today are any indication, it's going to be a very busy holiday weekend. With temperatures in the 80s, the tourists went straight for the waterfront. And today's strong turnout in Old Orchard Beach has businesses excited. They are hoping to rebound from a tough 2009 with both the weather and the economy to blame. News 8's Jackie Kuchar is live in Old Orchard Beach with more on this Project Economy report. Jackie?
Well, Tracy, it is 11 o'clock, obviously. It's about 70 degrees here in Old Orchard Beach. Great weather. We're just shy of Memorial Day weekend, of course. So this is great news for businesses. They hope that, of course, this continues throughout the summer and also that people spend money. And early indicators are showing that people are ready to.
At Auberge by the Sea, they're adding the finishing touches and anticipating the tourist arrival for what is looking to be a nice holiday weekend.
We are full house. So we're very happy about that.
2010 is looking up for Bridget Menard and her family, who own this bed and breakfast just a stone's throw from the beach. 2009 was tough for them, but already reservations are up over last year.
I just think that people are traveling again. People are, I'm getting phone calls much more this year than last year.
Up the road at the popular Bailey's Campground, they're seeing about a 20% increase in reservations.
With this good spring, this good start, we're hoping it's going to be one of our best summers.
We're not quite full, but I anticipate to be full this weekend. The phone's ringing. The forecast came out, and now people are calling.
Don Saucier owns the Ocean Walk Hotel right on the beach. 2010, so far, so good. Just like the rest of the businesses here, the sun is the magic ingredient.
The beach needs nice weather, that's right. I just love this early start to summer.
I told everybody to get a pair of sunglasses for this summer because you're going to need them.
Pat Eltman's with the Maine Office of Tourism, which put out this ad. It features our beaches, lobster, the reasons people come to vacation land, and it's running in living rooms across the U.S. with a major push in New England.
We're a four-season, world-class drive-to destination, so people usually come to Maine by car, so we're looking forward to the visit.
And businesses also say they're getting a lot of those so-called staycation bookings, meaning Mainers are staying right here in the state and spending money. So it's a good thing. We're live in Old Orchard Beach. Jackie Kuchar, News 8.